What's up, guys? It's me again. Okay, so what are we going to do today is to paint the pot, the regular pots, of course the cheapest ones, and I'm gonna okay, let's get started. So before I put the first coating, to make you know, the purpose of this one is to keep the moist and the water inside the clay pot, so your paint will last longer. So, but before doing that, you have to have this one. I think this is the right grade for a sandpaper, make this pot a little bit more, you know, more look nicer, and to make it even, at least, you know, just in case you bought a pot like this one who have like a little bit, you know, uneven thing. So let's do it. I'm gonna fold this thing into half. Actually, still this one is working. Okay. So I'm gonna sandpaper this edge. See how it's smooth. It's even. Don't worry about the bottom. We're just making sure that it's going to be round beautifully. Okay, so we're going to do the same thing on the what we put under the pot for the water. Thank you. Okay, so after doing that stuff, now we're ready to paint them with the coating. So let's do it. So I'm using this one, Rust-Oleum or triple thick glaze for basically four pots. So I'm not really expert on this one. I just saw the drawing. Yeah, I think yeah, this will be the right one to use. So we're gonna coat inside and out. So I'm just gonna do the inside first. Let me take this out of the way first. Okay, so I think that's it. I think on the bottom one, it's okay not to do it, but I'm still going to do it anyway, so let me go and do the bottom first. Oh shit. It's like here it goes. just gonna wait for this thing to be tried out. Okay, so we're done on the first step, coating them first with this one, and now I'm gonna spray this one next. So let's go. Since I don't have gloves, I'm just gonna just paper. So I'm gonna be doing the final coating. Okay, finished product. So here's my stand for, you know, for plants indoor.